Whoa, what do we got here? Look at the size of those things, my God. Oh no. I hate spiders. Why has it always got to be spiders?
Okay, I would ask nicely for some of your giant bass strings, but you don't strike me as the negotiating type, so out of personal respect, I'll just get right to the ass kicking.
All right. How am I gonna do this? Uh-oh. Oh, God. Run, Eddie, run. Run, Eddie. It's the only way. No! Bam! Yeah! Now just wail on him! Yeah! Uh-oh. Get out of there, Eddie! Go, go, go!
Oh,
come on! Could hit me with those pot shots! Oh God, what is going on? Wait, was that my chance? Oh yeah, you missed. Suck on that. No, not power slide. There we go. No, no, go around the legs. Yeah, wait on. Uh-oh. Get out of there, Eddie. Oh, oh, what's going on? Oh.
I give you love. Power slide.
Power slide. I'm sick of this. Yeah. And here we go. Uh-oh. Little babies. Run, Eddie, run. Oh, oh. Oh, you can't catch me? Can't catch me because the rabbits gonna die. Control. Oh, God. Oh, apparently when you control and then also space, you dodge. Good to know. Oh, come on. Get out of there, Eddie. All right, we're doing this again, really? I'm doing this. It's the best you got. Bam! And, oh God, get out of here. Get away from me. You sons of beaches.
That's enough out of you.
Those, how do you say beaches? Ooh, nice. Get out of there! Oh, oh! Ground pound! Oh, don't die on me now, Eddie. Power slide! Decapitation! Oh, 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 oh! Yeah. You're dead. Oh God! Suck on these! Oh yeah, feel like I'm close. Oh God. More babies! Oh, oh, oh. Run, Eddie! Run, Mr. Riggs. Run, Mr. Jones. Bam. 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 Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
That took way too much time. If I'm gonna get these to the Killmaster in time, I'm gonna have to book.
Oh, you got an idea, Eddie? Oh, we got a wheel. Oh, what's he doing? What's he doing? Oh,
well,
yeah.
It ain't pretty. Let's hope it's fast.
Some kick-ass bike. All right. Oh, God. Minute and a half? Let's go. Let's get out of here. Woo! Road racing. Yeah. No, stop doing this. I have no time for your games. All right, where's the exit? That's at 5 or it's at 13? Maybe I should stop and ask for directions. No, excuse me, excuse me. Nobody's there. Oh, this is the right way. Go, car, bike, you idiot. No! Ophelia's gonna die, you idiot. Oh, oh. Come on. You got this. You got this. Go. 24 seconds. Go, quickly. 16. I'm almost there. 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, oh my god, just in the nick of time. Woo!
Nice. Thick as a baby's arm.
It's a pretty skinny baby, just saying. Intense Lars is intense. Oh, yeah. This doesn't do it, I don't know what will. Oh, yeah. Oh, yes! Killmaster, you beautiful, beautiful man!
Lars, I can always count on you, can't I?
Wow. Stealing my thunder there. Well, I guess I am a roadie.
You know, we could really use guys like you and your men in our band. I mean, army.
I ain't much of a joiner, but I'll do anything if it pisses off Lion White. Drag your wounded up here before they die, and I'll heal them all.
All right, come see us in Bladehenge sometime. Got some new t-shirts coming in. I'll totally hook you up.
Thick as a baby's arm. Secondary missions. A roadie's first responsibility is to his band, but you'll meet a lot of people who need your help when you're out on the road. Complete these secondary missions to please the metal gods and earn fire tributes. Awesome. Shut up. And there. Bungie. Layer. What do I want to listen to? I don't know. Symptom of the Universe, how about? Didn't really get to listen to it all that much earlier. And it's a great song. But we won't be listening to it. Oh, come on. I almost hit those blue little dealies. Oh God, no, wall. My one weakness. And what do we got going? How many fire tributes do I have? 115. Let's take a trip to the Metal Forge. And yeah. And we didn't even list the song once again.
The Guardian of Metal welcomes you again. Metal noise,
Deuce.
Yes. Take
awesome
care
metal,
of your car.
Already got it. special cats.
I've got a couple of moves.
Ooh.
I can show you.
I can buy all these. Shock bomb, fire cord, grabber. Shock bomb used to charge an enemy in midair, causing them to explode when hitting the ground. Ooh. Fire cord, left, and right to light dudes on fire. Grabber, pull back while targeting an enemy and press to yank them towards. Let's do a shock bomb. Turn your enemies into live, living bombs exploding when they hit the ground. Awesome.
Get a little more bang from your lightning.
Black metal thread still. Eh.
Pain comes in many flavors.
Fire, razor's edge, no treatments.
These strings come with a free paint job, I should mention.
Brawlers, super shakers, brawlers. Moderate increase to deter attacks within melee combos. Major earthquake knockback radius and damage increase. Ooh. I'll stick with the Love Giver for now. Ooh, yeah, Love Giver. Any new ones? Iron Cross and Ace of Spades. The Ace of Spades!
Style is important. There's no shame. How about I've got a couple of moves.
Let's just
I can
take them all. Well, I can't. What?
One's a little flat.
Oh, I'm five fire. Off. God.
Okay, see you later, Guardian of Metal.
Don't be a stranger.
Don't be a stranger. I won't. Let's turn it off. It's awesome, but I'm kind of getting tired of cycling through that and yelling over it. No! No! Rebar Y. Or not rebar, whatever the heck that's called. No! Not the river. Woo! Look how fast I'm going. Yeah! Explore the continent to find secrets and secondary missions to get more fan tributes. Or, I could just go over here. If you guys want me to do some secondary missions and stuff, just tell me in the comments. Because I will if you do.
Yeah! Nice thunder,
man.
You make that badass heel mobile yourself?
Hey, you about done?
Let me check that out.
Ophelia.
So, when are you gonna tell us how you got hurt?
I'm not.
Why?
Because then you wouldn't let me go back and finish the job.
No, that's Lars. I like watching you fight.
Alright. Meet me at the Razor Fields if you want to see some more.
Ooh, I want to see some more.
Don't tell Lars, okay?
Oh ho ho! Meet Ophelia at the Razor Fields. Razor, that does not sound good. Alright, let's go. How do I get out of here? This way. What was just going on there? It's a very odd yell. I'm completely out of tune. Leather Rebel. See you guys later. I'm going over here to the Razor Fields and deal with those guys, including Fisty McFistersons. The dead. I don't know all the words. Leather Rebel. Hopefully you won't get mad. God. Oh, God. Out of my way, gigantic beasties. No, move.
Leather Rebel.
ladies.
I'd like you to meet my Razor Girls. All these women have escaped from General Lion White's pleasure tower.
With your help, I suppose.
I've kept them a secret for their own protection, but now they want to fight, and I'm here to arm them.
All right.
With pigs?
The carcass of the Razor Fire Boar, when properly dissected, can be turned into a powerful long-range weapon.
This is what almost killed you, isn't it? Well, if you're gonna try it again, I'm gonna help.
All right. Heard the Razor Fire.
What are we waiting for? Let's go!
This time, though, let's keep the doctor nearby just in case.
I'm gonna drive a couple of them over this way. You stay put until it's time to attack, okay?
When do I get a car?
Help Ophelia hunt the Razor Boars to make weapons for the Razor Boars. Gun note.
Stole their engines.
Come on. Fight me, you cowards! No. Get in there. Yeah.
That did it.
Okay, get them while they're hot!
There's like four of them there. Whoa! That is pretty intense. Did you just rip that out of it?
What's it do?
Not much until we rip out the gizzards, flush the chamber, and ream the barrel. Hey, get busy. We need a lot more.
Right.
Hell of a bird you got there, Eddie.
Oh.
Okay, where are we up?
There we go.
Great. Keep going.
Get this one, too.
Nice. Just a few more.
There we go. That was easy. And... get in there. Yeah. Get it. What are you doing, Ophelia? They're waking up. There we go.
All right, I think we got it. Let's clean these up. We got bigger pigs to slaughter.
Oh, yeah.
I gotta clean up a little. Meet us back in Bladehenge for a weapons demo?
What is this? Oh, that is awesome. Those are pretty awesome statues.
It's awesome.
Brutal victory, plus 30 fire tributes. I also saw one of these, so we can look at this again. New items available in the Motor Forge. Oh, cool. Awesome. Yeah, those are some pretty kick-ass statues. Wow. This place is cool. It's pretty cool. Let's get out of here. What? What? You gotta be kidding me. What a load of malarkey. Let's try that again. Stay away from me, Razor Fire Boars.
Oh, he was coming at me.
Think I should get you a new paint job.
Let's take the highway for a moment. Woo! Sick air. Oh, wait. Get those things. Come on, I didn't have enough speed because I pressed space instead of shift. Ugh. fine. Come on over here. Yeah. Come on, I totally had that. We're getting this. Even if it means the end of me. I hope it isn't. But if it comes to that. Oh, yeah. Lightning plug jumps. I have 10 thingies for it. 10 fire tributes. Awesome. Yeah, yeah. Oh god, what's happening with the sound?
Ready? Fire!
Oh my god.
Ladies, welcome to Bladehenge.
Excellent.
When do we attack?
Attack! We're under attack!
Uh-oh.
See the warning lights?
What's happening? General Lionwhite's army has been spotted on the move, headed this direction.
What's the plan?
The plan? The plan is victory.
Lars, this isn't a fortress. How can we stand our ground here?
I can build you something quick. Trust me, man, we can put on a hell of a show in a hurry.
Yeah.
Bring your best engineer and meet me in the northeast field. I got a plan.
Mangus, are you an engineer?
What's an engineer?
No idea. Come with me.
All right, well, we will do this next time. So, Eddie says goodbye. See you later.